Brahimi says that the first two rounds of Syrian peace talks had not made much progress, but that the two sides had agreed on an agenda for a third round at an unspecified date.
It was as laborious as all the meetings we have had, but we agreed on an agenda for the next round when it does take place.
He said the points to be discussed included violence and terrorism, the transitional governing body, national institutions, and national reconciliation. However, the mediator said the Syrian government wanted to first deal with the issue of combating terrorism and had refused to deal with any other points until that was resolved.
I think it is better that every side goes back and reflect and take their responsibility. Do they want this process to take place or not?
Brahimi took the opportunity to extend an apology for the impasse that the Syrian people, whose hopes, he said, had been heightened by a negotiated ceasefire in the city of Homs.
I apologize to them that on these two rounds we haven't helped them very much.
The three-year-old Syrian conflict has killed more than 130,000 people and is destabilizing the country's neighbors.